Alright, hello and welcome. This is Mistydolphin back with more Uncharted Trades Fortune. So let's get right back into things.
Sullivan, come in.
Hey, come in there.
It's no use. I can't get a signal in here.
Weird. Alright. Oh great, I came this way for nothing. What the fuck are these things?
This has got to be the generator room.
So, what do I do now?
Thank God.
Oh,
Disney stuff. He's all stupid, funny things.
To be a really lousy day.
Oh shit.
Oh man, those things must have got to them. How am I gonna get out of here?
I looked up the number of chapters, and probably there are 22. What, these things used to be human?
Devils hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God. Oh no, not again.
Oh shit. So run or fight. You can never tell. If you say fight, but these things. Hmm. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing.
Control over a small girl.
It won't happen again. Trust me.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer, just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
Yeah, that's about the only gerbil I know. This amateur hour.
You won't be so lucky. After him. Last man. You're dead. Shoot, watch out.
No. Okay, now I'm pissed.
I see it. No.
Come on, Mr. Nice Drink. We'll be right back.
Sully, are you there? Damn it! Sully, come in!
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.
stop them, Sully. They don't know what they're dealing with.
What are you...
I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony. And it killed the Germans, too.
Whoa. Come again?
There's no time. We've got to get to the church.
It looks churchy to me, so good enough for me.
Damn it, they're everywhere! Hang back, Sully!
Damn it. Alright.
Come on, Sully. There should be a hidden passage right under the altar.
Well, that was harrowing.
Get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
You should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. Craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it! Imagination.
Bajen la red! Bajen la red! Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing. Cargue la estatua. Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you, scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer? Levantalo! Levantalo!
Oh no. What the hell is that?
God!
Run!
Jesus, what are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left. My God, if that thing gets off the island...
You gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
Unfortunately... Unfortunately, I gotta stop it here. But next week, we'll likely be finishing this game and finishing the first Uncharted 1. Can't wait to see how this ends. Anyway, don't let's type this Mistydolphin. Sign off for now. Thank you. Good day.